with the heavy downpour, we had so many houses destroyed and loss of lives. I have drawn their attention on the need to move away from riverline. But in the meantime, what we have to do is to provide for some relief package to victims and families. On the technical side, we have to find a way to expand the river, to desilt it, so that there will be free flow of water when it rains. A lot of them were actually paid compensation to leave, and they refused. So we're just going to go ahead and bring down the houses along the water line.
Hot turn on the top of my market.